American reality TV star and supermodel Kendall Jenner has been granted her second five-year restraining order from the court. This time it is against the man who allegedly tried to take a naked dip in her pool. TMZ broke the news. The 27-year-old man, Kekwan King, was ordered by the judge at a Thursday hearing to keep a distance of at least 100 yards from Kendall for the next 5 years. The restraining order also protects Kris and Kyle Jenner as King tried to trespass their gated communities too after spending 6 hours in jail for the alleged intrusion at Kendall's home. According to the legal documents obtained by TMZ, the man cannot contact the Kardashian Jenner sisters directly or indirectly for 5 years. He is restrained from getting near their homes, workplace, and vehicle. Kendall, who appeared at the hearing virtually through a video call, was represented by her attorney. However, King did not appear at the hearing. King was accused of getting naked by Kendall's pool and banging on her house's window before her security apprehended him. The police arrested him at the moment, but his jail stay was brief due to the COVID protocol. 2 days earlier, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star also got a five-year restraining order against Malik Broker, who was arrested for misdemeanor and trespassing near her home. He allegedly traveled across the country with a plan to shoot her and then himself. What do you think? Share your opinion with us in the comment section. Thank you.